Welcome everyone, I'm Davey and today's video is about cleaning. I'm doing a clean with me and I also share some semi-annual cleaning areas that I do just twice a year. So I hope this inspires you to clean. I haven't done a cleaning video in quite some time, so I wanted to pop on and do one for you, especially with summer winding down. It's a good time to clean and get ready for the fall. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you like these type of videos, as well as hit the like button for clean with me. Also, I do videos on simple and thrifted living, DIYs, and homemaking. So I hope you enjoy this video and are inspired, like I said, but I'm gonna jump right in with my clean with me. So the first area that I clean twice a year is my windows and my window sills. Now, windows get very grimy and dirty, bird poo, just dust. So I go with a rag on my windows first, inside and outside. I already did my outside cleaning and didn't really film that. But I clean the outside of them with a rag, and then I go through with a Norwex cloth that is just made for windows, and all you need is water in that cloth. No streak, it is so nice. After I cleaned my windows, I had a bird hit my big bay window just because they were so clean. So Norwex is great. I'm not sponsored by them. I just really like their products. And then I clean the windowsill. Now my windowsills get really dirty because I live by a grain elevator and it is gravel along that road. So my windowsills get extremely dirty. So I go through with a vacuum first and then I wipe it down with just a wet rag and then I vacuum that up. And no, it is not perfect, but they at least now look white and not black from the dirt. All right, the second area that I clean twice a year would be my baseboard or trim. Now I have white trim, so when it's dirty, it definitely shows. If you've ever been to a house where they've never cleaned their trim, it's just kind of scary a little bit. So I just use a Swiffer dust rag and dust the trim all over in my house. And since I've painted a lot this summer, I actually didn't have to dust a lot of the trim because that was already done from prior to painting. Okay, the third area that I really clean out well twice a year would be my fridge. Now, a fridge is something that sometimes people forget about because it's just a lot of stuff to take out. But I do take everything out and then wipe down the shelves, wipe down the doors. The bins of the fruit and vegetables are some of the grossest, so I actually just take those all out and put the bins in my sink to wash those. And I just use a non-chemical spray and a rag or a Norwex cloth to wipe down my drawers and shelves because I don't want my food to start to smell like something that's chemical and don't want to use chemicals in my fridge anyways. So that is the third area that I clean twice a year. So some of this other cleaning I do, like I sweep outside, that happens quite a bit regularly. As you can see here, I'm doing that. And it just, we have a couple dead branches in our tree that just drop leaves, and we have a crabapple tree, so that drops too. But I just like to do this, and of course my dog has to enjoy it too when I'm outside. I also dust, which I hope I do that more than twice a year. I dust at least once or twice a week, and I do have a weekly cleaning schedule and routine that I do something every day. So if you want to see that as well, comment below of how I do like a 15 minute a day weekly cleaning routine. My husband and I do that. Of course, I do a little bit more than he does, but he still helps out. So if you do want to see that, comment below. Also, if you have more tips on what to clean semi-annually, let people know, comment below, because I'd love to read those and other people would like to read those too. Hopefully this encourages you, like I said. Thanks so much for watching my video. Hit that subscribe button as well as the bell notification so you know every time I post a video, which is about twice or three times a week. Again, I hope you are inspired to clean areas of your house. And have a blessed and wonderful day, and I will talk with you in my next video. Bye!